So, now I want to introduce you to two more members of the Sibanda family.
Yes.
Yeah, no, there's plenty. But these we have never discussed these two particular members of the Sibanda family.
Are these the ones in jail?
No.
They're never in jail,
listen,
man.
Listen to me. Now, love more Sibanda's older sister, Grace.
Yes.
Grace Sibanda.
Yeah.
Had two twins. A set of twins.
Yeah.
By the same father.
Oh, for goodness sake.
She had a set of twins. The father disappeared. After the twins were born.
He went lapaside.
Missing Sibanda.
Yeah, that's it. But her twins became known. It were the two boys.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
They were naughty.
Yeah.
And they became known. The first one, the eldest one, became known as Get Out.
Yeah.
And the second one as You Too. Okay. So Get Out and You Too, Sibanda. Now they have got a contract job.
Yeah.
A peace job. Mm-hmm. My mate Rob Heka.
Yes.
In Harare.
Yeah.
Has bought this shop in Harare.
Okay.
And he has said to Get Out and to You Too.
Yeah.
He said, "Now listen. You see this Zonke something shelving here.
Yeah.
I want you to make it up because it's all broken down.
Okay. You must repair it.
You must. No. It wasn't broken. It's that steel shelving. You must just
construct.
Just bop it together.
Yeah.
And I want you to lay it out beautifully in straight lines in the shop.
Yeah.
Here in Borodale in Harare.
Yes. Yeah.
So there they are. Get Out and You Too. Just bopping together this Zonke something shelving and putting it up in the new shop for Mr. Heka. Because Mr. Heka is going to open a bottle store for the purposes of himself only. You see? So anyway, they are busy bopping together this shelving in the store in Borodale.
Mm-hmm.
And the job is nearly finished. And Get Out says to You Too, he says, "You know what? This particular premise here that in which we are working, it looks like any shop in Zimbabwe because it's got just shelves and no stock. I bet you what is going to happen is that at some stage somebody is going to come in here and ask us what we are selling."
Yeah.
True, Nyanis. What happens 10 minutes later? It's a knock on the door.
Okay.
And Get Out opens the door. And who's standing at the door? But a handsome Ndoro. Handsome Ndoro, who is in fact related to Peter Ndoro.
Yeah, and Tony Ndoro.
Yeah, and
lovely.
And he's and he speaks like Peter Ndoro as well. Always smiling. You see, and the handsome Ndoro is standing at the front door of the shop of Mr. Hacker's new shop with the shelving in that had been bombarded by Get Out and You Too. And he says to Get Out, "Hi, how are you, Get Out?" and with that big smile like Peter Ndoro. And Get Out says, I'm handsome. I'm just beautiful.
Yes.
And exactly how are you? And handsome Doro says, I am absolutely fine. Get Out, just tell me. I see you've got the shop here. What exactly are you people selling in this particular shop? And Get Out says, "Well, you see, on behalf of Mr. Heka, myself, Get Out, and my twin brother, You Too, we are providing, for the purposes of purchase, we are providing assholes."
Huh?
And handsome Ndoro says, "Goodness gracious, what? And he says, "Yeah, that's correct. We are selling assholes." And handsome Ndoro says, "Well, you must have had a good day because I see you've got only two left."